iLab. What is iLab? Iraq Young Leaders Exchange Program is a program that takes students to USA. USA. Wait, they takes them to Israel. They will take them to Israel to erase their minds and training so they can, inevitably, start killing off people. But let's dig deeper. iLab has three sections. High school, undergraduate, mentor, Illuminati sign. Also contains three rates. Oh my god. The word iLab includes five letters. Pepsi Aslo includes five letters. This doesn't make sense. iLab learns students how to dap. Dap is a triangle. Triangle is Illuminati. Most likely. Have you seen Christina Longman? Christina includes nine letters. Illuminati Aslo includes nine letters. Christina is Illuminati. iLabers always do triangles. Also staff. They teach them how to kill people. Then bury them. This proves iLab is Illuminati. Confirmed.